HITSON CABINETS was in court again today. We have been bringing you this story. Multiple people have told us they paid for thousands of dollars in cabinets that were never installed. HITSON filed for involuntary bankruptcy. Another company could buy them out. The hearing on a motion to sell that business will be next Thursday.